Hello, my name is Jensu. We can do a read a Bible, okay? We can do
In
this
the beginning.
certainly. Read this certainly. In the beginning. Read.
We live in a beautiful
world.
Just look at the wonderful things around you. Let's go back to the beginning and see what the Bible tells us about how it all began.
Wow.
God made the heavens and the earth. God moved over the darkness and said, light.
Light.
He called the light day.
Day.
And he called the darkness night.
Night.
And that was that for day one.
Yes, it is night. It is day. Night, day, night. Yes.
Then God made a space to separate the waters above from the waters below. He called the space sky. And that was that for day two.
Day two. Oh, it is bald. It's a butterfly. It is dark.
God gathered the waters together, and dry ground appeared. He called the ground
land,
and the waters seas.
Sea.
Then he made plants like grass, grain, and trees. And that was that for day three. What did God make on day one?
Light. Yay. Thursday.
Then God made lights in the sky. He made the sun for the day, the moon for the night, and all the stars.
All the stars.
And that was that, for day four.
That was day four.
God made fish to swim in the waters and birds to fly in the sky. Have babies, he told them. Fill the world with splashing and singing. And that was that for day five.
Day five.
God made animals. He made farm animals, wild animals, and animals that crawl on the ground. Just one more thing to make, God said. The most special thing of all.
It's tiger. Next page.
So, in his image, God made man and woman. Have babies, he said, and look after this world. Care for the fish, the birds, and the animals. And that was that for day six.
Day six.
Were the animals the most special thing God made? Yes or no?
Next page.
Then God looked at everything he had made. It's very good, he said. So on the seventh day he rested and made that day special. And that was that.
What was that? Do, 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 do.
God was pleased with his creation, and he rested on the seventh day.
Yes.
True or false?
Yeah. Yes, we can do. Or in the beginning.
In the beginning.
Story read. It's fun and a fun. Fun. Yes. Story read and. Bye bye. See you tomorrow.